What's going on, guys? Nick here with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Bedford, Texas. Got a gorgeous 2014 Harley Davidson CVO Softail Breakout. Super nice bike. CVO stands for Custom Vehicle Operations. It's Harley Davidson's top of the line. Premium bikes, big motors, pretty wild paint sets, typically a lot of chrome. And they all always have some long name for the paint. This one is a hard candy custom, and it's the Sedona Orange. I think it's Sedona. No, not Sedona Orange. I can't even remember. Sedona Sand Blaze Orange with the Abyss Black graphics. All right, you get that? This thing's got huge chunks of metal flake in it. Real nice color. Got the flush mount gas cap. Everything's chromed out. 110-inch Screamin' Eagle V-twin, 6-speed transmission. Got the heavy flow Screamin' Eagle breather, some Vance & Hines big radius pipes. Forward controls, I believe that's a 21-inch front wheel, and I believe an 18-inch in the rear. Two-piece seat, so you can go with the soloed out look if you'd like. Does have the docking hardware for a quick detach passenger backrest, and it is one of our certified pre-owned motorcycles. So it's been through our 32-point pre-delivery inspection. We test rode it, made sure everything was working correctly, and then we gave it a professional detail. Nice set of Avon grips, chrome switch housing, switches, chrome mirrors, chrome master cylinders, pretty much chrome everything. Chrome lower fork legs, it's got an LED light. The tires, this one looks fairly new. It's still got the little knobs on it. It's got the tinted lenses for the turn signals on the front. It's got cruise control, ABS brakes, factory security. Got your battery tender pigtail installed. And 8,682 miles. Bike rides and runs perfect, no issues. The only thing I noticed was on the derby cover, there's a few little, I guess the chrome flaked up a little bit. Pipes are loud. Also, it looks like the finish on the motor right here, there's a few little stains on it. Just noticed that. If you'd like to know more about it, pick up the phone and call us at 888-400-1151. You can also check out our website at cleanharleys.com. Got a full set of detailed pictures. You can also see the rest of our inventory. We do offer financing and warranty options. We take almost anything in on trade, and we sell and ship bikes worldwide. This is Nick with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Bedford, Texas, the freedom to choose.